This is a plant that has been created in toilet roll. Yes, that is it. It's toilet roll inside. Toilet roll. Let's see it clearly. So how did I do it? Very simple. We used our toilet roll as the soil. Then we placed our seeds at different corners of the toilet roll and watered daily, morning and night. This is what we found here. These are the leaves. This is the stem. And this is the root underneath. Can you see it now? I want to know more about this. About them, you need to join me in my biology. What's up, biology? We will learn more and increase your biological knowledge. Thank you.